meets their eyes bite. A damsel fair was blessing to my mind. Her rosy cheeks and sparkling eyes like arrows pierced my breast. And I call her lovely Molly, oh, the lily of the west. One day as I was walking down by a shady grove, I spied a lord of high degree conversing with my love. She sang her song delightfully while I was sore oppressed, saying I've been a dupe to Molly, oh, the lily of the west. Well, I stepped up with my rapier and my dagger in my hand, and I dragged him from my false love, and boldly I bid him stand. But being met with desperation, I swore I'd pierce his breast. I was then deceived by Molly, oh, the lily of the west. The flaw was in my dick man fall, and that soon had me free. That beauty bright I did adore, the judge did her address. Now go, you faithless Molly, oh, the lily of the west. Now I've gained my liberty, a rowing I will go. I ramble through old Ireland and travel Scotland over. Though she thought to swear my life away, she still disturbs my rest. I still must style her more.